I'm very excited to be your host at Day-to-Day Heroes. I myself served for many years in Israel's security forces, and I really, truly admire many of the heroes we will be introducing you to. I was born in Petah Tikva, Israel, and my father was a Mossad operative, so I spent my childhood and youth in the countries he had been posted in, including Denmark, Italy, Egypt, and Belgium. I returned to Israel when I was 18 years old and enlisted in the Israel Defense Forces while my parents remained abroad, which made me what's known as a lone soldier. I was an officer in Shimshon and Duvdevan, two of Israel's undercover special missions units. Undercover operatives in these units are known as mistarvim, which comes from the Arabic word for disguising oneself as an Arab civilian. So if you've seen me on the Netflix show Fauda, now you know that I used to do those kind of missions in real life. Since finishing my IDF service, my passion has been the performing arts. I've been pursuing my musical career and gaining a lot of experience on different kinds of stages, such as theater and live performances. I also discovered the world of acting, and since then, I've been acting in films and TV shows, including Fauda, Bethlehem, Mossad 101, The Angel, and many more. As I mentioned earlier, I'm very, very excited to be here with you at Day-to-Day Heroes, and I would like to thank you for being a part of this adventure. We're going to have a unique experience, so let's get started.